Hi guys, welcome to my channel. This is your girl Stefania. So thank you so much for tuning in. As you guys could tell by the title of this video, this is going to be a weekly vlog. So come spend my week off with me. So on today's itinerary, we are October 16th, so Monday, October 16th. We will be going to the jewelry repair store because my anklet broke, so I had to go and get it repaired. So I'm about to drop it off today and we'll just go spend a day with me. I'll go through what I normally do on my days off, but this is like a week off. I have a lot of things planned, so just guys stay tuned, okay? So now let's just head to the jewelry store. All right guys, so now I am headed to the jewelry store to drop off my anklet. I'm holding my phone because I am not in my car. I'm actually in a rental. And yeah, my car is in the garage due to unforeseeable events. But yeah, I'm about to go downtown, but I'm gonna park my car first, like close to the subway, and then take the subway downtown because we're not paying for parking yet. And we're not going downtown, driving downtown. Toronto? Nah, I'm good. I'm about to take the subway, but first, we're going to go to Starbucks to get a drink. Okay, so I'll see you guys there. All right guys, so I got my drink from Starbucks. It's actually a white hot chocolate, like I said in my last video. I do not like the pumpkin spice latte, so I got a white hot chocolate. So we're about to go to the bank first because I just need to grab some money to take the subway, and then we're gonna head to the jewelry store. Okay, so we'll see you guys there. So guys, I am making my way to the subway, about to head over to the jewelry store. Okay, so I'll meet you guys there. Hi guys, I am in the subway. I actually remember that they do take debit, so you just tap your debit card and it acts like a presto. That's like the pass, and then it allows you to take the subway, so I didn't have to go to the bank, so thank God. I just missed the subway, so I have to wait for the next one. But yeah, oh my gosh, it's been a minute since I last took the subway. Like, it's been like years now. So see you guys then, okay? Alright guys, so I got to the jewelry store, the jewelry repair store. I didn't want to film inside because of other people and just out of respect for their privacy. So I dropped it off. I'm going to pick it up on Wednesday. So we're about to go back home to finish our errands. Alright guys, I am back in my car. I'm about to go home and have something to eat. I am like sweating, guys. I'm gonna dab this. Oh my god, somebody wants to park here, so I gotta go. Yeah, somebody is looking to park, so I have to hurry up and leave because it's like a 1 hour parking here. But yeah, I had to take the subway, guys. Oh my god, the worst feeling ever. People coughing, sneezing. I'm like, oh my god, I have to go home. I'm like, I have to get off the subway. Like, yeah. But yeah, I'm about to head home to have a bite. And then later on, I will be taking my little man to his Muay Thai practice. And I'll take you guys there with me. Okay, so see you guys later. Hi guys. So I am at my son's school. I'm about to pick him up to drop him off at his Muay Thai practice. So I'll take you guys with me. I had a really nice lunch. It was a Caesar salad. Caesar salad with some chili. It was so good. So yeah, I'm about to pick up my little man and we're about to go to his Muay Thai practice. Okay, so I'll see you guys later. Bye. All right guys, so I am at the gym. I just dropped off my son for his Muay Thai practice. I'm about to show you guys a little bit of videos of him practicing, so stay tuned for more videos.
Three, two, and last one, go!
Hi Hi guys! So today we are Tuesday, October 17th, and it's my little man's birthday. Yay! So for today's itinerary, we are going to Niagara Falls for the day, okay? So we're gonna sleep there at a hotel. So I'll take you guys there on what we're gonna do for today. So first things first, we're gonna go to Cora Breakfast to have some breakfast before we hit the road, okay? So I'll take you guys there. So we just got to Cora Breakfast. We're just waiting on our food to arrive. We're gonna eat and then we're gonna hit the road to Niagara Falls. We'll see you guys there.
Our food has arrived. I'm about to dig in. The sausage, our turkey sausage. I do not eat bacon. And my son is having a waffle. Kids waffle looks delicious. So we're about to dig in, guys, and we're about to hit the road.
All right, so we just finished eating at Cora. Guys, I am full. That food was so good. So we're about to hit the road right now to go to Niagara Falls. I'll take you guys there. Once we get there, I'll show you guys like the room and stuff. We're also going to do some activities over there. We're going to walk by, you know, the fall and all of that good jazz. So I'll take you guys there. It's going to be so much fun, okay? Just one day. And then we're going back to Toronto tomorrow, okay? See you guys there. Hi guys, so we just got to Niagara Falls. I'm about to park the car and take the shuttle bus to get back to the hotel. We're checking it at 4 p.m. so it's like almost 1 o'clock. So we're just gonna go chill, walk around, view the scenery, and get to our hotel room. So I'll take you guys there with me, okay? So see you soon. All right guys, we are in the falls. Okay, got my white hot chocolate. We're about to walk around until we check into the hotel. We're just going to view the scenery and see what the city has to offer, okay? So I'll take you guys with me. Hey guys, here we are, close up of the fall. Alright guys, we're about to head in the boat to get a closer look at the falls. So see you guys soon. So hi guys, we are actually on the boat. We're about to go on the cruise. We're going to see the view from the water side, okay? The water's kind of like polluted. But I guess it's going to be much better as we ride along. The ride is like 20. I think it's about to start now, so I will show you guys the view in a minute, okay?
All necessary and proper firefighting and life-saving equipment. In the event of an emergency, our trained crew members will assist you with your life-saving equipment. For your safety, life jackets are stored at related storage containers located throughout the boat. Instructions on how to wear life jackets are also clearly labeled on the storage containers. Life rafts are located.
Thank you. like little mini golf place, and my son is just playing. So look at the bag, it's so nice. It's so pretty. It's so fun. I'm just here as a spectator and I let him play. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. Alright guys, so we are at this maze. I think it's called the Fun House. My son went in by himself because I didn't want to go. So I'm just waiting for him to get out. So that's what it looks like. I think that's the exit right now. I'm just waiting for him to finish his little ride. And then we're going to go to another place. I don't even know where I'm going to go anymore. Just tagging along for the ride. Alright guys, we are at Kelsey's, about to go eat, and then we're gonna make our way back to the hotel. Oh my god guys, I'm already tired, I'm pooped for the day, but we'll see. We might have to go back out. Well, we'll probably go out again to go to the haunted house, because he wants to go to the haunted house. So we'll see, and then we have the go-karting, so I might go go-karting as well. So I'll see you guys later. We are in the hotel room now, so that you guys can see the bed behind me. I'm about to go back out and get the rest of my stuff in the car. I'll wait for the shuttle bus to come and pick me up, and then we're probably gonna go out again a little bit later, but I'm gonna get a drink before I do so, because like your girl needs a drink. I don't normally drink alcohol, but like I feel like I do. I may get a drink, or I may just get like some juice or something, but that's gonna be so much fun guys, I can't wait. Alright guys, so I am settled into the hotel. I know my face looks so glossy because I'm about to remove this makeup, but I'm about to go to take a shower very soon. I just wanted to show you guys the products that I brought with me. So I did not bring actual products, I brought samples. So you know when you purchase something at Sephora online, you could add samples to your order, and I love doing that because whenever I go out of town, or like, you know, if I go to my mom's house or something like that, I like to bring the sample, so that way it makes my bag lighter, so I don't have to bring a lot of products. Yes, you could purchase those travel kit size that you could fill in yourself, but I'd rather just get a sample. So let's say if I stay for 2 days, I bring like, you know, 4 samples, okay, so for the morning and evening and whatnot. So I'm gonna show you guys what I have in my booty bag that I brought, okay? So obviously my makeup wipe, okay? I'm about to use this eye mask that I purchased from Sephora. Yeah, all my products are from Sephora. So let's dig in, okay? So I have this Tatcha, the Silk Serum. So this is a sample that I got. I'm gonna use it in the morning. I also have this Origin Into the Glow Brightening Serum. I don't know if I'm gonna use it tonight or tomorrow, but we'll see. So here's my cleanser, is the Glow Recipe. It's the avocado ceramide moisture barrier cleanser. It's nourishing and makeup remover, so this is amazing because I have makeup on after using my cleanser. I could use that after, not my cleanser, sorry, my makeup wipe. I also have the milk concentrated L'Occitane body cream, so I could use that. Also in the hotel they have like body cream that you could use, but I rather use this. And I also have the supple skin oil that I will mix together. I also have the Bum Bum body oil. I don't know, I might use it tonight or tomorrow, we'll see. And then I have this intensive hydration serum from Drunk Elephant. So all these samples guys are really good for like one-time use, depending on, you know, like your utilization. You could use maybe for 2 days. Like this has a lot of lotion in it, like it has a lot of like moisturizer in it, and the serum, like you could use it for 2 days, like today and tomorrow. I usually do that. I don't use the whole thing in one shot because it's like a lot of product that you're wasting. And we also have the Kate Somerville
is the exfoliate. I really love this. So this I'm gonna use tonight and tomorrow. It's gonna be enough for tonight and tomorrow, guys. When I tell you, there is enough for two usages. Usages, does that make sense? Is that even a word? I have another one, Drunk Elephant, but I'm not gonna use all of them, but I usually keep a lot in my bag. I also have this L'Occitane Immortal. It's the proactive skin care line, I guess. Yeah, so this is what I have. Let me show you guys what else I have. I have also, I like to travel with, this one is Carolina Herrera, Very Good Girl. Yeah, I really love to travel with travel size products because it's convenient. Even if you are at work or something like that, you know, you could just, it's light, it's easy to carry, and then you could just utilize it at work, you know, quick things after you wash your hands, you could, you know, apply it again. I also have some pads. This is the daily microfoliant, no, milkyfoliant, okay? So I have two exfoliant in little packages that I could utilize twice. Like, why would I bring the whole bag, you know, like, not whole bag, sorry, like a whole package, or like the travel size that you have to purchase at the store and then fill it up. Like, no, that could spill over. We ain't got time for that, okay? We ain't got time for that. I also like to use those samples. Like, I love samples at Sephora. It's like so convenient, okay? So this is what I'm gonna be using tonight. And I also have this other glow recipe. So I brought two, for one in the morning and one for night. I also have this, the watermelon glow, the peptide one, the drops, the dewy drops. It says the ultimate glow brightening, and this is really good. Okay, I'm gonna use that as well. So yeah, that's all I have. Like, I brought a lot of products. I'm probably not gonna use them all, but I also brought this necessaire, the body wash. Okay. It comes in a smaller package. This is a sample that I think I got at Sephora. I'm sure it was at Sephora. And it's really good. Like, you know, it lasts pretty good a long time. I used it already once, so I'm gonna use it tonight and then tomorrow. They, like I said, the hotel has body wash, hand soap, body soap, everything in there, but I'm not gonna use it. I'm gonna use my products, okay? And I also have hand cream and toothpaste. I always travel with that, even at work. My little Advil for a headache, if I ever get a headache. And what else? Hand sanitizer. I have this, the Brazilian body mist. But it's almost done, but I still have a little bit left. I'm gonna probably use it tomorrow. But yeah, that's pretty much, I have more things in there, but I just don't, I don't know. I also have, this is the Radiant Nectar. It's from Clean. Okay. It's almost done too. It's a roll-on perfume. So yeah, guys. That's pretty much what's in my goodie bag that I carry with me all the time, okay? And yeah, I'm about to go and take a shower, you know, wind down. My son is already in bed. And you guys, the background, this is, you know, the living room. He's in the room, so I just wanted to film outside. Yeah, so we had a lot of fun today. I know you guys seen the videos of, like, us, you know, walking around in Niagara Falls. So like I said, like, if you are ever, you know, in Niagara Falls or like close to Niagara Falls, like, go check it out. It's really fun, okay? Yes, obviously you're gonna have to spend money. It's not gonna be free, but it's gonna be a memorable time for you and your family, especially if you have children, for them to see, to have fun. Like, a lot of people come here all the time. Like, this place is busy like 24/7. I feel like the city does not even sleep, okay? Like, it's always busy. I was not expecting it to be this busy today on a Tuesday, you know? So it was like really busy, packed, like a lot of people walking down the street. So it's like very The scenery in Niagara Falls is really nice. I wouldn't live in Niagara Falls, but definitely would come back and visit again. Okay, so that will be it for me tonight. I will see you guys tomorrow, Wednesday, for a new itinerary. Okay, so thank you so much for spending time with me, and we'll see you tomorrow. Bye. Hi guys, so we are Wednesday morning. We already had breakfast and we're about to head out back to Toronto. So I'll take you guys there on the road and we'll see what the itinerary is going to be like today. So we'll see. All right guys, see you guys later. Hi guys, so I am back home from my drive from Niagara Falls. So the itinerary for today is going to be more of a more relaxed day because I'm kind of tired. I was supposed to do a lot of things today, but I'm like, whew, this drive took a lot out of me. I can't even speak. All right. So it took actually 2 hours because of traffic and stuff. So yeah, we just got home. I'm about to go get my anklet that I left at the jewelry repair store. We're about to go and pick it up. And then I think I'm just gonna chill for today. I'm not gonna do much. I was supposed to go to the clinic to drop off some documents, but yeah, I think I'm gonna do that tomorrow. So we'll see. Maybe I might do something else. I'll let you guys know, but I'll take you guys to the jewelry store. I will spare you guys the details of like my traveling there. So the subway and all that good stuff, I'm gonna skip that. I'm just gonna take you guys straight to the jewelry store, pick up my anklet and get back home and probably just chill. Okay, see you guys soon. All right guys, so I just got my anklet. I'm about to go grab something to eat. I'm going to go to Simone's. It's a Caribbean store, restaurant. It's a Jamaican restaurant. I'm about to get a soup, something light, and then I'm about to head out. Okay. All right guys, so I am home. I had my delicious soup from Simone's. I think Simone's Kitchen, I don't remember. I just know that it's called Simone. It's on Danforth and close to Danforth and Chester. I'm probably not giving you guys the right direction. But yeah, so I'm going to show you guys the products that I got from Temu. Okay, so I got some few clothing item. So this is like this nice little robe that I got, and it has like, you know, really nice lace detailing. Okay, it's really nice, it's really pretty. Okay, I also like got some blouse for work, some really nice blouse. I got this dress. Okay. It's a black dress. It's kind of like see-through a little bit. Probably gonna have to wear something underneath it. Okay. Pretty nice dress. I'm probably gonna wear them to show you guys what it looks like when you actually wear it. Make sure I don't have any makeup on my fingers. I got this really nice white blouse, guys. It's so pretty. Okay, really pretty brows, but it's white, so I'm gonna have to be careful with the makeup, you know, especially in the collar. That's the like the ugliest one. You have like a white top and then like the makeup gets stuck, like you have like a bunch of makeup stain on it. I got another one in black. This is another blouse. It's not that long as the white one, but it's really pretty. Okay, I like the pattern. It's like letters. It doesn't say anything special, but it's just like the patterns of the letters and stuff I really like. It's plain, you know, black, simple, chic. I like simple garments, especially for work. And I got this other one. Okay. This one is really pretty as well. Guys, look at the patterns on this. It's really pretty. Okay, I'm about to try them on to show you guys what it looks like, all right? Hopefully I don't get any makeup stain on them. guys. So I am going to wash these clothes first because I usually wash my clothes prior to wearing them for the first time. I also have a few other packages that I'm going to unbox, like Sephora packages and other Temu packages that I'm going to unbox. That will be a separate video for that. So I hope you guys enjoy it and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye. Hi guys, so it's Thursday, October 19th, and for today's itinerary, we have pole dancing classes. So I'm gonna go pole dancing today. It's my first class at the Brass Vixen Studio. So it's a pole dancing studio and fitness. So they also have twerking classes, lyra, all that good jazz. So I'm going for introduction to pole dancing, so a beginner class, because I haven't done pole dancing in a minute, so I don't want to break any bones or injure myself. So I'm going to do a beginner class today and I'll take you guys with me. But the first stop is going to be, I'm probably going to go to Tim Hortons because Starbucks is probably going to have a big lineup and I don't want to be late for my class. So I'll take you guys with me. Okay, let's go pole dancing. Alright guys, so I am walking to the studio. I couldn't find a parking. It was crazy. Parking downtown is the worst. Like I think I'm gonna find another location because I can't do this every time I come here. So yeah, we're heading to the studio right now. See you guys soon. Hi guys, so I just finished my pole dancing class. It was amazing. I'm about to head home right now. I'm like sweating and I broke another nail, so it's like the universe is telling me, girls, remove these nails. Okay, remove these nails, they're not good anymore. It's time for you to get a new set. Okay, this is what I'm getting here. So I'm about to leave because it's a 1 hour parking, because there's a lot of places where you could park for like an hour but you have to walk. Okay, so I'm about to head home, probably grab something to eat, like have a bite, and then I'll see you guys later. Hi guys, so I am finally back home. I had a bite to eat. It was a South Street burger. Their burgers are amazing. It was a 5 ounce Angus burger on a multi-grain bun. Guys, it was amazing. So yeah, as you guys saw the videos at the pole dancing class, you know, your girl was doing her thing, spinning, you know, moving sensually to the music, feeling on my body, okay? So that's like the reason why I tried pole dancing again, is because I don't really like going to the gym, to be honest, and I want to stay active. And pole dancing is amazing for, you know, strengthening your core muscles, also for upper arm, upper body strength, lower body strength as well. It's like a full body workout and you're having fun as well. And you are exploring your femininity. You're exploring your goddess energy. You feel like, you know, you're the baddest in the room. Okay, so I feel so good. Like, it was really an amazing experience. It's not my first time pole dancing, but it was my first time at that studio. The only thing I was gonna say about, not the studio itself, but just the location. Downtown Toronto is just like, driving there is crazy. I think maybe next time I might take the subway, but it might take a longer time because I have to take the streetcar. It's just crazy, but we'll see. Maybe I might drive again. So I've tried their introduction package. So you get 3 classes. You have to complete them within the 14 days period. So I did 1. I'm about to book 2 more next week. I don't know. I want to do it Sunday. We'll see. Maybe it might be Sunday because like this weekend is going to be a little bit tight because I have to take my son to his Muay Thai practice. But yeah, it was amazing, guys. Like, if you're interested in like pole dancing, look around, shop around. I've been eyeing this studio for a long time, so this is the reason why I tried them. And they are amazing. There's other studios in Toronto, but for now, I'm going to stick with them because I really like their classes that they offer. They have a variety of classes, not just pole. You could do burlesque, you could also do lyra. So there's so many things, so many options that they have. So if you wanted to look them up, if you are in Toronto, they also have Vaughan location, I think also Mississauga and Brampton, I'm not too sure. Double check their website, but they are called Brass Vixen Pole Dancing. Okay, their studio is amazing, the staff is amazing. It was overall a really great experience. So for today, I may just wind down because I'm kind of tired. Like, even though the pole dancing class gave me energy, I'm just like tired from the driving, not from the pole class, just driving home from downtown. It's like so much traffic in the streetcars and you're like, oh my god, I just want to get home. So right now, I think I'm just going to relax for the rest of the day. I wanted to do a pedi, but we'll see. If I do pedi, I will record it and show you guys what I do for my at-home pedi. So I'll see you guys later or maybe tomorrow. Okay, we'll see. Okay, bye. Hi, guys. So today we are Friday, October 20th. And this is my last day before I go back to work. So this is my last vacation day. So for today's itinerary, I am going to do a Brazilian wax at 11:30 at Wax On Beauty Bar. I think that's what it's called, Wax On Bar. And then I'm gonna go pick up my vehicle finally from the garage. He finally called me this morning to let me know that it's ready to pick up for a pickup. So I'm gonna go and pick it up right after my waxing appointment because it's like on the same street, so that's super convenient. And then maybe for the rest of the day I might chill because it's Friday and it's gloomy out, it's raining in Toronto. So yeah, I think I'm just gonna stay home for the rest of the day. I might do a pedi, we'll see how it goes, because I was supposed to do my pedi yesterday but I was so tired. I took a nap yesterday because I was like so tired from the drive. So yeah, I'm probably gonna do a pedi today. We'll see how it goes. If I do, I will record it, guys, so to show you guys exactly what I do with my at-home pedi. Okay, so yeah, let me take you to my waxing appointment and I will go pick up my car after that. All right, see you guys soon. All right, guys, so I just got to my waxing appointment. It was pushed back 10 minutes. Maybe the esthetician is back to back. She's probably fully booked or something, so they pushed back my appointment. I am in the parking lot just waiting because I don't want to be waiting inside. I'd rather just stay in my car and chill for a little bit. And then I will walk you guys through the spa. And yeah, then I'm going to go pick up my car. See you guys soon. Oh,
I just finished my waxing appointment and I picked up my car from the garage, so I'm really happy about that. My baby looks brand new and they did a really good job. My front license plate fell off and they put it back for me, so that was really nice of them for doing that. And yeah, so back to my waxing appointment. So the last time I waxed was like in June. And trust me, my hair was like so long. I should have trimmed it before I went to my appointment. So if you guys are thinking about Brazilian waxing, make sure that your hair is like long, like the size, like, well, not the size, the length of your hair is like as long as a rice grain. Cause trust me, that ish is really painful. So I have like a membership now. So I'm gonna go monthly. And so with the membership, what it does is like it gives you one free service. So obviously I'm going to use it for my Brazilian wax. And you get like, I think 10% or 20% off their products. So I did buy this product. I think it's like an oil for ingrown hair. Because if you are more on the curly side, you tend to have more ingrown hair. So this is the product. So it's AHA, PHA. Ingrown serum with witch hazel and arnica. I don't know what that arnica is. I'm gonna look it up. But this is the product, guys, that the girl recommended. So I am going to use it tonight. So AHA and PHA, I believe these are like acids. So it's going to help also brighten up your bikini area. Okay, so this is gonna be really good. She recommended I use this day and night, so I'm gonna start using it tonight, and then I'll give you guys an update to see like after a month, because obviously you have to use it for a really long time in order to see some sort of difference. So I'm gonna use it for like a month, and in my next waxing appointment I'll give you guys an update, which is going to be November 25th. So I'm gonna commit myself to go waxing once a month, because you need to let your hair grow at least for like 3 to 4 weeks before you go for another appointment. So yeah, that's it for now, guys. Like I said, I might do a pedi today, and if I do, I will record it. I did say that yesterday, but I was so tired. But today I am more energized, so we will see. Okay, and if I do, I will let you guys, you know, I will walk you guys through what I normally do. I can't even speak. I don't know what's going on. I can't even speak. I'm like stuttering, going over my words. But yeah, I'll let you guys know and show you guys my step-by-step on how I wax. Oh my gosh, I can't even speak. I'm talking about waxing. How I do my at-home pedi. Okay, so I'm about to go and grab a bite. I have some leftover, so I will eat that today because we're trying to save some money. Okay. So yeah, I'll see you guys soon or later. Okay. Bye. So guys, I'm about to do my pedi. So I'm about to prep to do my pedi. So I will be using press-ons. Okay, because I like my press-ons. These are the press-ons I got from Temu. It's like white. French. Okay. Yeah, the reason why I started doing my own pedi and my own manis and like using press-ons is because every time I would go to the salon and get my nails done, like, I don't know, I just keep having bad experiences. They would never do my nails correctly or do it the design that I want. So I got tired of like spending like $80, $90, $100 on a set that don't even look like what I wanted. So I just like, okay, well, if I find like some nice press-ons, I will utilize them and they're cheap. And I change my press-ons every 2 weeks, depending. Sometimes I leave it for like 1 week and I change it right away. But normally it's like every 2 weeks I change them. And my pedis is the same. Like I change them every 2 weeks, sometimes 3 weeks, because they last longer. Because, you know, you're not really using your fingernails, you know, your toenails all the time. Your toenails, you're not really using your toenails. So the press-ons last longer on my nails, on my toenails, but on my nails, I change them every 2 weeks. So yeah, I'm about to prep and I'll show you guys exactly how I do my at-home pedi. We'll be right back.
guys, this is it for my weekly vlog. Thank you so much for tuning in. If you made it to the end of this video and you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, subscribe to my channel, comment down below what you liked the most about this video, and if you would like me to make more content on my weekly vlogs. So thank you so much again for tuning in, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!